It's finally finished. Rugby Australia has confirmed the hearing into Israel Folau's conduct is over, but mystery remains over his future. Nine News reporter Lizzie Pearl is in the city for us tonight. Lizzie, the hearing has just wrapped up.
It has, Pete. After three full days before his code of conduct hearing, Israel Folau has just, in the last 30 minutes or so, left a law firm here in Sydney's CBD. The Wallabies star was holed up all of the weekend and all of today. That's more than 20 hours in this closed-door hearing before an independent panel with Rugby Australia, as his future is determined whether his $4 million contract can be torn up over a social media post made more than a month ago now, where he stated that hell awaits, among others, liars, thieves, drunks and homosexuals. Now, as well as Israel Folau being called to give evidence before this panel, so too has the boss of Rugby Australia, Raylene Castle, as well as the Wallabies coach, Michael Checker. Now, it's not known exactly when the panel will be ready to deliver its decision on Israel Folau's future. However, it is likely that that will take at least a couple of days. Pete.
Lizzie, thank you.